Hello. Good afternoon from California. This is going to be my fourth video, I believe. And I'm doing it again because there has been a few people who've been wanting to see my work. And so I'm more than glad to do that. I've done my initial sketch, and I'm looking at a walking video, which I paused, from this fellow from Dau, Mabalacat, Pampanga. It is actually the MacArthur Highway in Dau, Mabalacat, Pampanga. I have simplified the drawing, and I'm going to create an atmosphere or a mood that would suit my taste. The one that I'm copying is pretty overcast. So I think I'm going to imagine that there's a light coming from the left and see what happens. And I hope that you would learn from it. I'm going to try to do a monochrome, but not quite. In other words, I'm going to use a mixture of the background and even the middle ground and part of the foreground with just one color. And I will add a little bit of the complementary, or maybe the split complementary, to emphasize my main subject, which should be this section right here. All right. I'm using a Chinese brush, a calligraphy brush. I'm actually just using two of them. I got this from Amazon for like 12 bucks, and I would be using for my small areas maybe just the tip of this brush. So I'll begin. Thank you. I'm actually using turquoise, green, and black. That's all. So this is my initial wash, nothing to it. Pretty much blocked the background and the foreground. And to speed it up, I'm gonna blow you the blow dryer. I just dried this area because by the time I'm done here, the rest of it would be done. So I'm gonna be using this brush now to bring out the form. I'm very conscious with the values. I'm gonna start on the extreme right because so this way I can control my values much better. I'm gonna start dark. And as I work down to the background, obviously there will be less pigment and more water to my brush. So that would create those values for me. I try not to over stroke it. I mellow it down by breaking the lines. I want it loose. gonna actually work on the cars too. And on the figures, these are just merely suggestions. Try not to overwork it. I'm not spending a lot of time on this. I'm actually getting it done as I go through it. My main subject, I'm gonna accent it by intensifying the color, then I'll just go ahead and darken the other areas. Right, moving along. Again, the light is coming on the left, so I'm just gonna darken this. Something like that. Maybe I'll spray some water on this one, mellow it down. Yeah. Try not to use that orange that much, really. Maybe I should not. Okay, so let me continue to work on I'm not gonna overdo this. I think I'm done. That's how simple it is. Oh, I gotta put my street lights. I think I'm gonna use a small brush on this one. I'm gonna use this one here. Make sure the values I don't want to overdo this, obviously, but I want to do enough. Okay, this one has a different mood. I don't want to sign it. I think I'll do it right here. So, okay, there it is. Thank you very much for watching. Okay, if you have any questions, just PM me or whatever. Thanks.